Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will show you how to free up iCloud space. So I don't know about you, but I fill up my free iCloud space in a blink of an eye. However, I use other storage solutions, so buying more iCloud storage isn't really a priority for me. I do find the notifications like these that my iCloud storage is full very annoying. So with that said, here's how to free up space on iCloud. The first thing you'll want to do is see how much space you have left in your iCloud account. And you can do this on a Mac, on iOS, or by logging into your iCloud account on any web browser. Now on iOS, just head to Settings, and then tap your name here at the top, and then select iCloud. At the top here, you'll see how much space you have used, and you can easily manage your storage settings from here too. So right here is a perfect example of how to quickly clear up and free up any space in your iCloud account. For me, as you can see, over half my storage is going to backing up my iPhone. Now I can clear these because I back up my phone regularly to my Mac, so I don't necessarily need them taking up space on my iCloud account. Of course, you want to make sure that you don't need these backups prior to deleting them. And how quick was that? About 1 minute to free up iCloud space? So now let's see how to check your storage on a Mac. Head to your System Preferences, and then select Apple ID. And here, under iCloud, you'll see your storage usage. Another way to free up iCloud space is to delete files manually. So open your Finder window on Mac and head to your iCloud Drive folder. If you don't see your iCloud Drive folder, you can easily add it here by heading to your Finder Preferences up here in the top left, and then head to Sidebar, and just make sure iCloud Drive is toggled on. And by the way, this can also be done on the web or from your Files app on iPhone or iPad. So back in your Finder window, with iCloud Drive selected, you can manually click through your folders and files and delete anything that you don't need. Now, an important tip is that anything that you delete from these locations is removed from all your other devices as well, because you're removing it from iCloud. Now, another thing to check in order to free up iCloud storage is your Photos app here on Mac or on iOS, assuming you back up your photos to the cloud. If you don't, you can skip this step. So if you do this, you can head to the Photos app, and I'll use iOS as an example here. So head to the Albums tab in your Photos app, and from here, remove anything that you don't need. So again, using iOS as the example here, you'll have all of your albums or media types organized for you. So you can quickly identify, say, like screenshots that you don't need. Another thing to keep in mind is that text and images from your Messages app and text and attachments from your Mail app can also take up iCloud space. So using iOS as an example again, if you head back to your settings, and select your name at the top, and then select iCloud, you will see how much your messages or mail is taking up of your iCloud storage. Now, you'll notice that I have both of these options toggled off, and you may want to do the same if you don't feel like you need to back up images from Messages or attachments from the Mail app. Now, the reason I have these toggled off is because I use something called iExplorer to export and backup all my SMS and iMessages. So not just the messages, but all the content, the media within the messages as well. Now, I've done a video on that before, and I'll link to it up here, again at the end of this video, and again below the video. And if you remember at the top of this video, I said that I don't feel I need to pay for iCloud storage because I use other storage solutions. For me, I'm a Google Drive girl, and I've done a video as well on that, on how to free up a bit of space in Google Drive. So again, I'll put all the links below and at the end of this video if you're interested in that video as well. So that's how to free up iCloud space. And now I want to hear from you. Do you have any other tips to free up iCloud space? Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for more videos. They're the ones I talked about before. So easy. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.